Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm Rocky Rivero, and I'm here today to give you an inside look at the EA Sports MMA demo. We've got E3 award-winning gameplay for you to check out, and also four fighters for you to select, each with their own unique fighting style.
Is your idea of a good time forcing your opponent to tap out from a submission? Then American Jiu-Jitsu specialist Jake Shields is your man.
Maybe you're more of a Muay Thai fighter. In that case, you can unleash vicious knees and elbows from the clinch with Strikeforce heavyweight champion Alistair Overeem. For those of you who find satisfaction in the ground and pound, there's really no better choice than Bobby Lashley to accomplish that goal. When you want a well-rounded fighter, look no further than Jason Mayhem Miller, complete with the red streak in his hair. Once you've selected your fighter, you'll be presented with an authentic Strikeforce experience that includes fighter walkouts and fighter introductions from Jimmy Lennon Jr. The world's best referee, Big John McCarthy, presides over your bouts and starts each match with his famous catchphrase. For a stand-up fight, use our total strike control system to connect with punches and kicks, or also deliver damage while in the clinch. On the ground, you can submit your opponents using our innovative submission battle system. During a submission battle involving an arm or leg, players must manage their stamina using strategic presses of the submission button. Remember, this is not a button masher. Pushing the button too quickly will drain your stamina and result in your fighter losing the battle. During a choke submission battle, each fighter's goal is to use the left stick to find the elusive sweet spot and stay with it longer than his opponent. Be sure to take it easy on the sticks, though. There's really no need to give your controller a shine. So whether you're fighting in the stand-up, the clinch, or on the ground, our total strike control system remains consistent while in any position. Next up, let's check out MMA 101. This is for those of you who maybe aren't so familiar with mixed martial arts, or perhaps you're familiar with the sport, but you just want to brush up on your skills before you go to fight now. The tutorial will give you a Japanese venue equipped with a boxing ring, and that's something you can only get from our MMA game. During the fight, interactive pop-ups will guide you through the match, teaching you the basics of the fastest growing sport in the world. As you transition to different positions, you'll notice messages on screen that guide you through the experience. The information is simple, intuitive, and designed to give you the knowledge and tools needed to be competitive in the game. So something cool about our demo is the chance to unlock a classic version of Randy Couture using our Share the Demo feature. Simply go to Unlock Classic Couture on the main menu. Sharing the demo is as easy as selecting the Unlock Classic Randy option from the main menu, selecting a friend from your friends list, and hitting send. Every invite you send to a friend will earn you credits that you can use to unlock the classic version of Randy Couture for the full version of the game. You'll earn even more credits when your friends download and play the demo. This is just our way of saying thanks for helping spread the word about EA Sports MMA. Finally, we've got more features, and this is where you can check out the online and career modes and some extra goodies we've got in store for you in the full version of the game. On behalf of the EA Sports MMA team, thanks for checking out the video. You can download the demo on September 28th, and the full game hits store shelves on October 19th, and you can pre-order the game right now.